Today was Grandparents Day at school, so I brought Grandpa with me. He taught us three things. One, spiders are not insects. Insects have six legs. Without spiders, insects could take over the world. Butterflies taste better with a little barbecue sauce. Grandpa says that in his day, flies and spiders did not get along. Things are different now. This is awesome. Today in gym class, we learned how to catch the wind so we could travel to faraway places. When I got home, I made a flash card so I could practice. 1. Climb high. 2. Release silk. 3. Catch wind. Fly made up her own flashcard. 1. Fly. I'm starting to see why Grandpa doesn't like her. I went to the park with my sister. Today we drew the seesaw. It didn't work.